माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, वंस अगेन गुड मॉर्निंग, नमस्कार। लास्ट सेशन के अंदर मैंने आप लोगों से कहा था कि हम लोग अब प्रैक्टिकल योग के बारे में अपनी इस प्रक्रिया को स्टार्ट करेंगे। और सबसे पहले सेशन के अंदर हम लोग वार्म अप की प्रक्रिया को समझेंगे। और मैंने जैसे कि बताया था कि योगासनास जो है, योगासन करने से पहले हम लोगों को वार्म अप करना चाहिए। 20-25 मिनट का वार्म अप आपकी बॉडी को तैयार कर देता है कि आप मुश्किल से मुश्किल हठयोग के आसन जो है वो उनको भी आप सरलता से कर पाए। सो दैट्स व्हाई इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड क्रूशियल टू डू वार्म अप बिफोर यू स्टार्ट योर योगा, बिफोर यू एक्चुअली डू योर पोजेस, योगा पोजेस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद दिस सेशन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हैव एन एप्रोप्रिएट आसना। This is a yoga mat, okay? So you must have one yoga mat which is appropriate for us and a place which is peaceful, silent, and maybe you can have some music with you. Sit with straight spine, okay? And you have to start with your toes, foot toes first. So do like this. Toes bending and stretching. That is the first thing that we are supposed to do while doing our warm up. So do this 20-30 times and try to do maximum stretch of your toes, then get them back towards your body side. Stretch away toward from the body, bend towards the body. So like this, do stretching of your toes. Do it for approximately 30 seconds. Since I have to do a lot of things, so I will be doing it for only 10 seconds approximately. Then you have to do the workout for your ankles. So do like this, try to touch your toes, get those toes on the ground along with your heels. Then put your toes up, your calf should be on the ground but your heels must be in the air. So do this again 30 seconds. After this, rotation of your ankles clockwise and anti-clockwise again 30-30 seconds. Okay, so this is again to make you more flexible because we have a lot of stiffness into our bones, so it will help us to make them reflexive. हमारी जो भी शरीर की शिथिलता है, हड्डियों का जितना भी हम लोग का कड़कपन है, वो सब खत्म हो जाएगा इससे। देन इसके बाद में वाइडन योर लेग्स, पैरों के बीच में अप्रोक्सीमेटली 1.5 फीट का गैप, इनसाइड टो टचिंग, आउटसाइड टो टचिंग, इनसाइड आउटसाइड, इनसाइड आउटसाइड। लेट मी शो यू फ्रॉम दिस साइड। So this is how. So once we have done this, then 1, 2, 3, 4. So again 30-30 seconds from both the legs. Try to have your toe stretched. Then from another leg. Then from both the legs.
So again do this for 30 seconds. Try to hold your legs in the air for 30 seconds like this. Now we have done this for our joints. Now we come on to the hip bones. So we have to just place our hands at the back side because we need a rest at the back side, support from the back side. Then lift your right leg clockwise. First for 30 seconds and anti-clockwise again for 30 seconds. So after you have done with the right leg, we have to do the same with our left leg. So first clockwise, the maximum you try to make an O, the maximum reflexive your hip bone will be. Okay, so that was for a hip joints. Now place your feet like this on your lap side. Now this is your knee. Stretch it towards the chest, towards the earth. Chest, earth. Chest, earth. So this is open your hip bone. Your hip joints, they are stiff. So they'll be having softness so that you can do different asanas. Then from another leg, left leg. Now we have to do butterfly pose. So bring both the heels near to your thigh like this, and just like a butterfly. You can do this for more than 2 minutes. And you must try to listen to the sound of the ground. Your mat will be producing some sound when you hit your knees on your mat. Okay? Now, hold both the feet. Once you have done this, try to do like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So actually the purpose is to open our knee bones, because many asanas, they'll require this. Okay, so once we have done this, then try to touch your forehead with your toe first, then your ankle first. Toe, ankle, toe, ankle, toe, ankle, toe. From another leg, again we'll have to do the same thing. So first try to touch your toe, ankle, toe, ankle, toe, ankle, toe, ankle. Okay, so this again helps you to open your hip bones. Fine. Now many of us, we are not able to sit into this Padmasana pose. Okay, so this is actually Padmasana. So we call it lotus pose in English. So what we can do for this is, so straighten both the legs, dono pair apna seedha karenge. Now Now, look very carefully. So, place your one arm here, like this, and do this. Just like swinging a baby in lap. Then again from another leg. So this will help you to be easy to form lotus pose or Padmasana. Okay. So now that was for our lower part. Now we come on to the shoulders. So for shoulders, for ankles, for wrist, for your fingers. So first start with fingers. So like you are holding tight something, opening, holding, opening. Try to have your thumb inside your fist. मुट्ठी जब बांधते हैं अंगूठा अंदर की तरफ लाने की कोशिश करना है. That is very good for cervical spondylitis. And during all this process, try to have your backbone and spine straight. So once done for 30 seconds, hold your fist with your thumbs inside the fist and do this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Do this for 20, 25, 30 seconds, whatever you feel you time have with you. जितना समय आपके पास है उसके accordingly आप उसको करें. इससे आपके wrist में, आपकी backbone में अगर कोई problem है so जल्दी ठीक हो जाएगी वो. Stiffness खत्म होगा आपका. As per acupressure, this is your spinal cord. Your both the thumbs from this upper area, they represent your spinal cord. That's why when you place your thumbs inside your fist, so there is an acupressure which is given to your spinal cord. So that's why this is good while you do this exercise. Okay? Now, this is for your elbow. Like you're lifting something. जब आप जिम में जाते हैं, you do like this. Then once we have done this, again for your shoulders, place your fingers like this along with your thumbs on the shoulders and make a big O. So do this for 20-30 seconds. And then reverse side, 20-30 seconds. Okay, now we'll do workout for our neck. So we'll do first up down. Then left right. Do this for 15-15 seconds. So if you do this, you won't be having any cervical spondylitis problem in your lifetime. Then rotate your neck first clockwise 4 times and 4 times anti-clockwise. Again clockwise. And again anti-clockwise. Okay? After this, we'll do try to touch your ear towards the shoulder side and don't do anything forcefully. बिल्कुल भी जबरदस्ती करने का प्रयास मत करें. जितना आपको लगता है आपकी बॉडी कर पाएगी उतना करना है. Now look towards your shoulder, right side sky. Shoulder, right side sky. So do this for 15 seconds and then your right shoulder, sky. Right shoulder, sky. Right shoulder, sky. Okay, so this is for your neck. Those who are capable, they don't feel like they are exhausted, so they can do additional exercise for neck, because this is very important for those people who are office goers. They have to sit continuously on their laptops, computers. Okay, so we can do like this. Okay, then reverse side. So that was our warm up. Now our waist. The warm up for the waist is also very important. Okay, so let me just demonstrate you how we are supposed to do this. So lay down on the ground. Bring your both the feet near to your hips. There must be a gap of approximately 9 inches between these feet and hips. Then try to bend these both the feet towards the right side and neck towards left side, like this. Then reverse. Then like this. Again, neck towards left, legs towards right. Then we can have hold both the legs like this. This is Pavan Muktasana. Try to touch your nose on your knees or your chin in between your legs. Hold for 40 seconds. So after we have done this, we have to do rolling towards left and right. Slowly. So this is actually for the stiffness of our backbone. Then, like this. Okay? So now you can have rest for a minute or 2 minutes. Deep inhale and exhale. And in next session, we'll try to learn different yoga asanas. That is all for today. So we have done a series of warming up our body before we start doing certain yoga asanas or poses. So that's all for the day. थैंक्स फॉर बीइंग विद मी एंड हैव अ कंटिन्यूड कनेक्टिविटी विद मी. काइंडली शेयर माय वीडियोस एंड रिक्वेस्ट योर फ्रेंड्स टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल सो दैट दे कैन ऑल्सो बी बेनिफिटेड, दे कैन बी मोर हेल्थियर. सो थैंक यू, थैंक्स अ लॉट. और आज का दिन मैं फिर से एक बार पुनः कल्याण मंत्र के साथ अपना समाप्त करता हूँ. ओम सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः, सर्वे सन्तु निरामया, सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु, मा कश्च दुःख भाग् भवेत्.